reporting for WEDT. Speaking of Barton's own, our reporter Elizabeth Sloop spent some time this week with the Barton men and women's tennis team. Yes, here's me. Lori, thank you for watching. I'm Taylor Baker, and I hope to see you next time on the Barton. Photos taken by the team in Wilson,
a total of 102 kids killed.
Educational and community outreach and children to get their hair shampooed, cut, colored, or styled. Barton is an attraction that people all over the country place.
I'm really impressed because it's cool, all the motion that they make. And
believe you.
Expecting the mother to be already making breakfast, as was the usual.
We saw Mom and Dad on the floor.